What? Barista competition? Yeah, this year is the fourth year in a row. It's always exciting anyway. You know, I'm very passionate what I do. I've been judging and I've been training. But this year is a bit different because, you know, we've got three different companies, which is Illy, UCC and Union, get it together to deliver a beautiful and interesting competition.
Being a barista, the good thing is you get to talk to the customers, you can make them happy. You can see when they drink your coffee, if they like it and they're happy, you can have a good connection. The two main things about barista, what you have to like is be passionate and know your coffee, like your coffee.
When I came to London, I never ever make a coffee in my life. But when I give it a try, I started to realize that I was good. So I kept practicing.
My biggest challenge, it was actually to remember the order, not to make it. So it was like decaf, skinny, vanilla, cappuccino, less milk, something like this.
The training was a good experience. My trainer said, if I believe in myself, I can go through to any stage. So that's why I'm here, because I believe in myself.
A good barista, he should be able to listen to the customer and understand the needs of the customer and then make sure that he will satisfy. That's the first thing for me. The second, it will be knowledge. Knowledge not only about the coffee, about the equipment he will use and how he will do the same things over and over to get the best result.
The most important thing I have learned from the training was how to fluff the milk properly, don't do any bubbles. I tried last year to be in the final, but was not possible. But I'm so pleased because this year I have the chance.
My trickiest customer is a lady that usually order what's so called a giacuccino, which is actually a very foamy, dry cappuccino. It looks like whipped cream only. I like her though, it's sort of a challenge, and I like to serve her.
So I'm very proud of being barista, and I'm always very happy to see my customers coming back for another coffee. It's nice to hear their feedback and a nice comment about my drinks.
I really love to do latte art. It was hard, it was too many practice, and in the end I can do a lot of hearts inside of the other one. And the best one that I can do is a teddy bear. The people is really excited, like, wow, that's ridiculous, I can drink this coffee. Yeah, and they used to take a picture, things like that. I like that, really like that.
The most difficult thing about coffee, you need to make them properly. For example, the milk, if the milk is too frothy or everything goes wrong. So the most important thing is to do the milk very milky or perfect for the coffee.
We all aim for the same result. My aim is to take these guys in the top level barista. Good luck everyone tonight. The best one will win.